Hello, my name is Samantha and I'm one of the Clarins beauty coaches, and I'm joined today by Alison, our beauty expert, and we're going to be talking about your skin during menopause. We're also going to be talking about our latest scientific discovery in the Super Restorative range. So before we dig in, Alison, can you actually tell us what happened to your skin during the menopause?
Oh, it certainly changed. I noticed that it was a lot less forgiving. So whereas perhaps sometimes I might have skipped a part of my routine or something, you know, I couldn't get away with that anymore, and it became a lot more fragile, a lot more drier and dehydrated, and yeah, a little bit more erratic, I would say.
And during that time, was there much information out there about what happened to the skin during menopause?
Oh, good question. Absolutely nothing at all, Samantha. I mean, there was nothing to, I just had to go with it as it happened.
See, when I was doing all my research into the menopause and the new range, I couldn't believe how little information there is about the skin. The skin is our largest organ and it is hormone dependent as well. So I couldn't believe it. So can you tell us what actually happens to the skin during menopause?
Yeah, of course, Samantha. I suppose, well, as the hormones start production slows down in the body, this also impacts the production of the collagen and the elastin in the skin. And this is really which affects the skin's elasticity. It becomes less supple. The skin's density, or the plumpness of the skin, that tends to thin, and you can even get like hollows around the cheek areas. And the skin tone becomes more uneven, and you can get the onset of age spots and pigmentation.
So a lot happens.
Yeah.
So Clarins have that new scientific discovery. Can you share with the audience what this discovery is and about our new power duo?
Yes, so we have organic carangana extract, which is as effective as a retinol. We also have the organic gorse extract, which is going to work on the skin slackening. So we've kind of got the power duo there together to help throughout the range.
And what products have this new duo in it? What are the new products in the Super Restorative range?
Oh, well, we have three new day creams. We have two day creams for all skin types. One has an SPF 15 and one without. Then we have one for very dry skin. We have two new night creams, which has a very dry skin and all skin types. And we have a smoothing treatment essence.
So we've got a lot of new products. And what else is there for the face in the range? Okay.
So also to support the Super Restorative range, we have, of course, the fabulous Rose Radiance Cream. Yeah. So if you've not tried Rose Radiance Cream, this is a cream that has a slightly pinky hue to it, and it gives the skin kind of a radiance immediately on application. So it's great if you've got a sallow skin type. And the Remodelling Serum.
Yeah, I love that.
So we have a serum, really. This is a really high concentration of ingredients that are really going to help with the replumping of the skin. You also obviously have your organic carangana extract. The Total Eye Lift. Now, Total Eye Lift is it does what it says. It is a total lift for your eye area. So this is going to help lift the eyes, and it's also going to nourish them as well. A really great product for the eye area.
So a lot of the time in the virtual boutique and in stores, we get asked, why do I need a day cream? Why do I need a night cream? What's the difference between a day and night? And why do we need that power duo?
Yeah, it's a really good question, actually. And there's nothing stopping you from using your day cream both morning and evening, but you're not going to get the same benefit from it, because what your day cream is designed to do, a day cream is to protect the skin as well. So it's going to help protect against both internal and external pollutions and blue light. So with the anti-pollution complex, it also is going to help with different regulation of temperature changes throughout the day. Whereas a night cream, this is when you're resting, this is the chance for your skin to replenish and to restore and to repair. So your night cream has organic service bud extract, and that is really going to help the skin so it's more radiant upon wakening.
And for our audience at home, we get a lot of the time, when should I use what cream? When should I use the other? What's the actual routine that everyone should be using them in?
Good question, because it's really key we use the right products in the right order, because and generally you'll use the lighter textures first. So the first product in the routine would be the smoothing treatment essence. So that's going to prepare the skin, and then we would move on to the eye area, because this area is so fragile and so thin, we'd want to protect that first with the Total Eye Lift. And then of course we want to replumpen the skin with our wonderful Remodelling Serum, and then it's time for you to apply your day or your night treatment.
So really good routine for everyone to follow at home.
Yeah.
And I always say, imagine your body as 100%. Your face is that 10%, but we kind of neglect the 90%. Mm. So what can we do for that 90%? Is there any products out there that they can use?
Oh, definitely. I mean, we kind of forget certain areas that actually also show the signs of premature aging. And one of the areas is the neck and the décolleté area. It's an area that's quite often very exposed and it's working very hard because it's moving a lot. So definitely to use the neck and the décolleté cream morning and evening. You've got the lovely organic oat sugars in there, which are going to help sort of instant firmness to the neck area. Yeah, perfect. Also for the body, so we do have a product which is the Redefining Body Cream, and that's going to really help with streamlining around this sort of central area of the body, because it's often as an area that a lot of women do notice does change. So together with a healthy diet, this product works really well together. And another area is an area that we often talk about is the hands. Mm-hmm. You know, our hands are exposed externally most of the day. So we have the hand and nail treatment cream, which is going to also help against age spots, but really nourish our hands, and with the addition of shea butter to condition to a nail bed too.
Nice and hydrated hands. Mm. And like a lot of people out there, I love to wear makeup.
Yeah.
Is there any makeup items that can help the skin during the menopause, get that glow back, smooth out those lines? What is there?
Well, first of all, I couldn't live without the Instant Smooth Perfecting Touch, because what that is going to do, that really helps to even out and smooth the skin before applying makeup. And you can use it like locally in certain areas where you find you need it more. Mm. Everlasting Youth Fluid Foundation, you use it too?
I love it. It makes the skin glow, but it feels natural, so you don't have to wear makeup. You can wear Clarins.
No, it's a really lovely lightweight texture, and it kind of, you don't, like you say, you don't feel like you're wearing makeup. It sits really naturally. And I mean, there's 24 shades, so you definitely can find one that will suit your skin tone. And I think my other favourite product would be the new lip oils. The lip oils, not only do they just nourish our lips, but they kind of give a nice fullness, because the lip area does thin with age, so it gives a nice fullness. I use them either on their own or over a lipstick.
Amazing. I'm absolutely obsessed with the new lip oils. They're so hydrating. And I love asking this question, because I always love finding out the answer. If there's one piece of advice you can share with our audience today who are going through the menopause, what would it be? It could be life advice, it could be about your skin, whatever you want.
A little bit of both, really. I think because there's so much happening at that particular time, I think we have to live for the moment and take time for ourselves. So I did take time, I still do. I'm very active, so I do take time for doing a yoga class or Pilates, or it might even be an outdoor boot camp, but just time for myself. But also on the other side of it, I do like a bit of me time, some quiet time. So I do have like my mask night, where I like to have a relax and unwind and just put some moisture back into my skin. So I definitely think it's taking that time for yourself and living with the moment.
So live with the moment and take time with yourself. I love those bits of advice. And I just want to say thank you so much, Alison, for joining us today. Thank you guys for watching at home.
Thank you.
I hope you guys have learnt loads today. If you have any more questions, you can always come through to us at the virtual boutique. Alison actually works in the virtual boutique, so you can have chats with her. We can learn more about products or any help with menopause and your skin. Now, you can always go in store to get advice as well. So thank you so much, and thank you, Alison.
Yeah, thank you, and thank you for joining us, everyone.